These houses have now become a danger. Many of the houses that are collapsing in Lagos are old buildings like this. And for those of you who know our terrain, most of it is reclaimed land, swampy land. So the kind of foundations of piling needed to reinforce the buildings are not there. You will see all of this with structural defects, cracks, and all of that. The engineers and the architects tell me these buildings are going to come down. Now, the reason I've come is to appeal to you to work with us through your chairman and your leaders here. If you need lawyers, get lawyers. If you don't need, trust us. I give you my word in public. We need to move you out, rebuild these buildings. And you have my word that everybody who was in a flat here, every lawful owner, will be returned back here. So I need your cooperation now to stop this incidents of collapsed buildings of old structures so that we can start rebuilding. Within reason, we can make some arrangements for you to provide some support for you to go and rent temporary accommodation until all of this is done.